It's as though life itself has been bled from the world.
Are we dreaming?
It feels too real to be a dream.
A sea of blades stretching out as far as the eye can see.
Is this a battlefield? Yeah.
Be careful, it's coming!
There's no way out but victory.
Stand tall. We're stronger than our fear.
Target confirmed. Commencing assault.
This is it. The final trial. Stand tall. Darkness can't exist where light is. Let's be that light!
Right! Okay.
Very well.
My face.
my turn!
Very well.
Marcus, activate!
Here we go! Azure Blades, gather on my blade!
Very well.
Right.
Handle this.
Yeah.
wonderful audience.
Very well. Very well. Very well.
Nothing.
Allow me!
Huh.
My turn! You have my thanks.
As your blades, gather on my blade! Strike!
You okay?
You have my thanks. My turn.
I'll handle this.
My turn.
Won't give up. Ha! Ha!
My turn.
Won't give up.
Thanks.
Very well. I leave this to you.
I'll handle this. Arcus, activate.
Here we go. As the blades, gather on my blade.
My turn. This performance just for you.
Right.
can do this.
Turn.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
will do. Arcus, activate.
Terminating the final trial. Take heed, Awakener. Here exists a fragment of the great power. The flame and the jaws that devour the world.
Hey, can you hear me? Pull yourself together.
Are you all right? We're back where we were?
Was it all some kind of dream?
Well, doesn't look like anyone's missing an arm or anything like that.
Coming in to see you all spread out on the ground wasn't exactly the kind of surprise I wanted.
You're all here too. So, what was that, Emma?
I believe what we experienced was some sort of vision, which would mean what we saw wasn't, strictly speaking, real. But it does seem like in overcoming it, we managed to pass the trial that was mentioned earlier. The fact that Instructor Sarah and the others are here supports that idea too.
So, wait.
The fact that they're here means...
everything's back to normal?
Sure looks like it. The bell stopped ringing, and that field of energy around the building is gone.
We won't know for sure without a more thorough investigation, but it looks like the building's gone back to normal, too.
Well, that's the best news I've heard all night. So now we can go ahead and have the festival tomorrow, just like it should be, right?
Sorry, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
But...
why? Everything is back to normal now, isn't it?
Oh, come on, Sarah. That just ain't cool.
I know there's no guarantee this won't happen again, but even still.
Oh, come on, Instructor. They're too tired to get your jokes.
The festival can't go on tomorrow, like she said. But that's because it's after midnight now. So, it'll be happening today.
Oh...
I see. I didn't realize it had gotten that late already.
You really had me going there.
It's too late for your humor, Sarah.
It's 20 minutes past midnight right now, and considering the principal only gave you until midnight, I think you all should be marching straight to bed. After all, you've got your big show coming up this afternoon.
You bet we do.
All right. Let's head back to the dorms, take a quick shower, then go... what?
The door!
What happened to that red jewel?
I don't know. It seems to have vanished.
Whoa.